This mighty flagship currently serves as a prison for the Lassie apprehended in Nautilus.
So what's with the freak show?
So the Primarch can stand in judgment of the villainous Lassie, with their execution as the climax. The people will cheer their demise, and Falcy dominion will be undisputed.
All part of the plan?
Yes, but it also presents an opportunity.
In a display of unwavering dedication to duty, the Primarch himself has boarded the Palamecia and focused his personal attention on resolving the Pulse Crisis.
They're baiting us, trying to draw us out.
Bait, huh?
Yeah, that's right. Here are your friends. Come and get them.
Well, if they're daring us to mount a rescue, I'll take that action. All in.
Alrighty, bets are on the table. We leave when you're ready. I'll be standing by.
SciComm fleet has us under surveillance. While they're busy watching the Lindblum, you slip aboard the Palamecia. Time is right. Our brigade will launch an all-out assault to back you up.
Rescuing Sazh and Vanille is our top priority. You gotta play it smart this time. Charging in without a plan. Listen to me talking strategy.
My dad's all right. Another cavalry unit rescued him and moved him somewhere safe. I kinda wish I could talk to him, but I guess I have to make my own choices now.
Show on the road. I finally found Vanille again, and I'll be damned if I'm just gonna stand around while she's in trouble.
Once we take off, there's no turning back. You sure you're ready? This baby back here is a SciComm vessel. It'll deliver you to the Palamecia.
Oh, we're cargo now?
A parting gift to our rotting government. Take those SciComm guys apart.
And we're supposed to take on all of them? I think the whole division's on board.
I don't care how many lackeys they've got. Bring them on. Vanille's in there.
I'm sure she's fine. Vanille's tougher than I could ever be.
Hope, are you scared?
Yeah, I'm terrified. But I'll be okay. Because I have you, and this guy, and Fang. We're all in this mess. We gotta stick together.
Right. Enough with the bonding. It's go time.
What do you mean, this guy?
Didn't expect to see you here in person, Your Eminence.
This crisis threatens the entirety of Cocoon, my child. You agree that standing at the fore is a leader's charge?
Wholeheartedly.
It also affords a splendid view of the impending execution.
What's the holdup?
Stand by. Verifying identification code.
You let me land this bird or I'll crash her into your ass.
Code verified. You're free to dock.
About damn time.
All clear. Welcome aboard.
Thank you.
to do. Out of my way! Back under your cloak. Target's a target.
That way.
We'll find another route.
Way ahead of you. See that?
Let's go.
Don't go getting blown away now.
I can barely see the top.
New strategy. Out of my way!
Ship's parked here. Maybe we can use it.
Nothing I can't handle.
Sweat.
New strategy! This'll be fun! Wide open! Thank you.
Why can't I do it? I got no reason to keep living. I can't even kill you.
Sass.
Please! Take them!
You should be proud. Your son's a hero. The boy who saved Cocoon. We'll erect a memorial in Eden and put his crystal on display.
A memorial? He's a little boy!
As the son of a pulseless sea, he would have lived in shame and misery. Isn't it better he be treated with reverence? As a monument to sacrifice? The next time your eyes open will be the last.
I'm pathetic.
That's my life. I'm the one who lied to everyone.
Forget it. You can't change what's done.
But if I just told the truth...
Now. I've been thinking. You woke up from being a crystal once. Well, that means Dodge will wake up one day too, right? What was it like? I mean, how did it happen? You were done with your focus, right?
I was chosen. I was made into a Lassie to fight against Cocoon. It happened back on Grand Pulse, hundreds of years ago. We finished our focus, and we fell into a long crystal sleep. We woke up on Cocoon to the start of a new focus. Fang, she'd forgotten everything. And for me, just the thought of hurting people again. It was too much. So I lied. I played dumb, said I'd lost my memory. I wanted to escape my fate as a Lassie. And ever since then, I've been running away from it.
Let us through! Block our way, you die!
You trying to get him angry?
Yeah, I thought maybe they'd run. There's been enough blood spilled.
You thought they'd run? Let me refresh your memory. Those soldiers think they're protecting Cocoon from the sea. The Falci have them all brainwashed.
Falci? I have had it. We cannot let this go on.
Attention all crew, code green. Repeat, code green. Security forces stand by. Hostile forces on board, code green.